This performance of Wicked.
For my fellow faculty members, when I say we have nothing but the highest hopes for some of you. Now, regarding room assignments, do you have a question?
Yes. You see, I am Galinda Upland, and I've applied to your sorcery seminar. Perhaps you recall my entrance essay, Magic Wands. Need they have a point?
Yes, sir. Unless, of course, somebody special were to come along. Now, you were saying,
we've not received our room assignment.
Oh, my goodness. The governor's daughters. Not a fret, we'll find some place to put you.
You know, I don't even think she read my essay.
That's so unfair.
You should say something.
Should I?
Do it. Now, which of you young ladies would like to volunteer to share with Miss Elphaba?
Madame Marble?
Oh, how very good of you.
What?
Madam, I don't think that's such a good idea. You see, we do have special requirements due to my sister's circumstances.
Oh, yeah. So, I thought it best she share my private apartment where I can assist her as needed.
But, Madam, I've always looked after my sister, always.
Well, now I shall look after her.
No, I don't think you understand.
Well, to your rooms, young ladies, young gentlemen, to your dormitories.
But, Madam,
if there's anything you need...
Let her go! Something just comes over me sometimes. I'm sorry, miss.
What? Never apologize for talent. Talent is a gift.
Have you ever considered
considered a career in sorcery.
Did that really just happen? Have I actually understood this weird quirk I tried to suppress or hide? Is a talent that could help me meet the wizard if I make good. So I'll make good. When I meet the wizard, once I prove my worth, then I need the wizard, what I've waited for since birth. And with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks, he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb? Or like Munchkin, so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are. A girl on whom I can rely. And that's how we'll be you.
Lessa and I were talking about you just now.
And I was just talking about you. I thought you might want to wear this hat to the party tonight.